Good morning, children. Myself Anil sir, and we are here at the e-learning platform of Satmahitas Academy, Chhavni Betia. So this is my third video over class seventh over grammar segment, and today we will see a new topic, that is question tags. So let us see the definition of that. Question tags are the short questions that we put at the end of the sentences to ask for confirmation. Again, I am reading. Question tags are the short questions that we put at the end of the sentences to ask for confirmation. The basic structure of a tag question is. So let us see the basic structure. First, we will see what type of statement it is, whether it is a positive statement or whether it is a negative statement. So we start with positive statement. So whenever there is a positive statement, a negative tag will be used. So with every positive statement, a negative tag will be used. That is first rule. Second rule is we use the short form. We don't write is not. Rather we write isn't. We don't use and write have not. Instead we use haven't. Okay? Am not is never used, so in place of am not, it is used aren't, so it is aren't. So, the second rule of making question tag is that we use the short form. And the third rule is that we use the pronoun part. For example, Reena and Riya, Reena and Priya were reading a book. So, Reena and Priya, it is here, but here, for that, we are using they. So, pronoun part of this subject is used here. Okay? So, mostly there are three rules of making question tags. First rule is that when the sentence is positive, we make the tag negative. That is the first rule. Similarly, when the sentence is negative, we make the tag positive. Rule number one. Rule number two is that we use the short form here, like isn't, haven't, aren't, weren't, and for question tag, the helping verb is there, are, did, has, was, like that. And the third rule is that we use the corresponding pronoun for the subjects. So let us see the given examples. I am reading the question part. He is unwell. This is a positive sentence. He is unwell. So the tag will go negative. Isn't he? We use the same helping verb here and then we make it a short form, negative. In negative short form, so is, it becomes isn't. So isn't he? And every question tag is followed by a question mark. So he is unwell, isn't he? They have gone to Delhi, haven't they? Have is the helping verb here, so its short form will become haven't. So haven't they? Riya and Priya were reading a book, weren't they? I am the tallest in class, aren't I? We don't use am I or aren't I. So for that, it is aren't I. Let us see some negative sentences. They are not traveling. It is a negative sentence. They are not traveling. So are they? Because the sentence is negative, so the question tag will be that of positive. So they are not traveling. Are they? She did not see me. Did she? The boy had not scored well. Had they? Not had the boy. So for the boy, we are using the corresponding pronoun for that. So the boy had not scored well, had they, it was not raining, was it. So this is all about your examples. Now we will see the question, remaining question of that. So let us see that. Complete the following sentences by adding question tags. They must help her. What is the first sentence? They must help her. Help her. So must or mustn't they? What will be the answer here? Mustn't they? Question number two. The sock is too big. The sock is too big. So isn't it? His mother helped him. Did not see. He is not your neighbor. He is not your neighbor. Negative sentence is there, so only positive type will be used. So he is not your neighbor. Is he? Is he? Question number five. I live in the suburbs of Mumbai. Don't I? And question number six. You have a red car. Haven't you? Question number seven, he would never lie. It is a negative word is here, so it is a negative sentence. So he would never lie, would he? Next, this is not the mall we are looking for. Negative word is there, so positive tag will be used. So is this? Question number nine, Payal and Shreya don't swim. Do they? Do they? And question number 10, Jatin cannot eat all this food. So can he? So in this way we have seen how to make question tags and what are the rules of question tags. So go through that, revise it, do in your book. Till then, thank you.